I am here again. I have been recorded 2 years ago and uploaded to YouTube.com. Now I want to a second possession of video today. I came again to the Gamakol noodle mandu factory. They made with handmade and they have raw materials very, very delicious. So now, would you interview with me when you comment? Okay. That's okay. That's okay. You are some shame, huh? No problem. 자, 한국말로 하세요.
무슨 얘기를 할까요?
역사하고 만두. 가메꼴 선정하시죠?
네, 제가 한 30년 됐고요. 가메꼴 여기 한 6년 된 것 같아요. 만두는 맛있고요. 대한민국에서 최고라고 생각합니다.
네, 알았어요. 자, you see a raw material put in the 만두. They have all nice face. Yeah, they have a nice face here. Especially the woman. He is very, very good woman. You see, they have many half-made dough over there. They have a box also here. Here is they going to formatting the items. Yes. He cut the one of the mandu raw material. Yeah, like this, yeah. Yes. Put some flour on, yeah. Like this. Very fast. How about you make a minutes, how many you assembly the minutes? About 20 or 40? 몇 개나 1분 동안에 만드세요?
네?
몇 개 정도 1분 동안에 마세요?
1분 동안에요.
네.
1분 동안에. 6개, 7개 정도 만드세요.
아, 예. Now I'm going to take outside what they're going to sell part. Many tourists, many Chinese, Japanese, Korean, like mandu here. Yeah. The boiling pack. Yes, here is, we are, what they said. 하늘 아래 최고의 맛. 이절에서 더욱더 맛있고, 손님이 바글바글해서 부자 되세요. 아, 뽀빠이. 미스터 리가 했고요.
미스 가메
오케이, here is what they have made mandu factory. Thank you today. 됐어. 내 유튜브 올려놓고 나한테 보여줄게. 간다.
또 이쁘게 올려줘요, 유튜브에.
올려줄게. 만두 몇 개 사가야 돼. 찐빵도 몇 개만 줘. 찐빵. 나 이거 바깥에서도 찍어야 되니까.
4,000
customers here.